Hello children, today onwards we are going to learn phonics. இன்னிலிருந்து phonics கத்துக்கப் போரும். ஏற்கனவே 2nd standard and 3rd standard நீங்கள் learn பண்ணிருக்கீங்க. அந்த sounds திரும்ப revise பண்ணலாம். What letter is this? Letter A. Letter A ஓட sound என்ன? A. What picture is this? Ant. So A, A, Ant. What picture is this? Apple. A, A, Apple. So, what is this letter? Letter B. The sound of letter B is B. What picture is this? Ball. B, B, Ball. What picture is this? Birds. B, B, Birds. What is the next letter? Letter C. Letter C or the sound? K. C, K, Cat. What picture is this? Camera. C, K, Camera. What is the next letter? Letter D. The sound of letter D is D. D, D, Dolphin. What is the next picture? Dog. D, D, Dog. What is the next letter? Letter E. What is the sound of letter E? A. E, A, Elephant. What is the next picture? Egg. E, A, Egg. நம்ம இன்னைக்கு letter A லிருந்து E வரைக்கும் உள்ள sounds learn பண்ணிருக்கோம். Let us revise that once again. A, A. A, A, Apple. The sound of letter B is B. B, B, Ball. The sound of letter C is K. C, K, Cat. The sound of letter D is D. D, D, Dog. The sound of letter E is A. E, A, Elephant. Dear children, இப்ப நம்ம learn பண்ண இந்த 5 letters ஓட sounds நல்லா வீட்ல பிராக்டிஸ் பண்ணுங்க. See you again in the next phonics class. Until then, bye bye. Happy learning.